What's going on, guys? Tyler here, and welcome back to another video. Today's video is going to be a little different than my other ones, in the case that this is a whole new series I'm doing during quarantine. As many know, quarantine is becoming this big thing where it's being extended out to like June and July in some places. School's been canceled for me. I'm gonna be turning 16 in about 3 weeks to 2 weeks, so it's like, whoa. This series is going to be different. I'm going to be going through every single zombies map of all time and high rounding them in one run, and then I'm going to end it after I die. So I could be around 2 and get hit without even looking, or I could be around like 25 and then end it from either me being stupid or me calling it quits. Anyways, my goal is to at least get above 20 or 10. In World at War, preferably just above 10. Or at least in Nacht Der Untoten, which is our first map today. Nacht Der Untoten, Night of the Living Dead. I think it's what it means. It's German, don't ask me. Here we go. Basically, I'm going to go through and talk about all the good stuff about these maps, or the bad stuff, you know, depending on if the map actually does suck or not. In some cases, a map like this will be really good, and I'll talk all this good stuff about it. In some cases, you get maps like, for example, Advanced Warfare stuff, I'll be like, oh, this map fucking sucks, because, you know, people, zombies killing you, you know, normal stuff. But for now, Nacht Der Untoten will start here, where it all began in 2008. Night of the Living Dead, boys, here we go. Look at this atmosphere. It's quite beautiful, I know. To clear any confusion, I'm going to be doing Black Ops 3 versions of these two. Because I do have Zombies Chronicles, so I will be going through the remastered versions of this. If, for example, in BO3 Nacht, there's a meal kick right here. And then over here is a gobblegum. Over here, I'm knifing. It's like, well. And you never by this door right here, or you're really dumb. And this is help, you just don't know it yet. Zombies are very slow in this map, so. There you go, help. Keep PG. But yeah, my biggest gripe with this map is that, like, the first three rounds are just really boring. The zombies take forever to get into the building. You might be asking, well, why don't I just knife them in the barricade? Well, I want to try to get some drops, you know. That, and I hate rebuilding these barricades because this gets rid of the flow. Okay, I got an instant kill. Boom. That just supports my cause even better. Yeah, zombies, like, don't even hit you on the run in this game. I love that. Like, they'll actually, they'll, like, come over here, like, watch. They do a dead stop. I mean, hey, I'm not complaining. And, of course, dukes don't give you any points in this game. Which kind of sucks, but, you know. We try. Whew. Come on, come on. Shoo. You think I'm mad? I mean, with no speed, it's kind of difficult to use one of these things, but hey. It's probably the best gun you can get in here, so. Take my chances one more time. Honestly, that ain't bad. Ready, trick shot, here we go, phase. Okay, I don't know what. Amos is kind of fucked in there. Give me a second. Oh! Oh! I completely blow him away. The videos could be literally like 10 minutes long, 7 minutes long, could be 2 minutes long. Depends on how long I just go, you know. Yeah, that's just the groundwork. This map isn't anything special, you know. The atmosphere is really nice in it, I gotta say. I'm a big fan of atmosphere. Especially in general. Like, some TV shows will have a good atmosphere, like a good, you know, setting. Really, you know, hooks me. The setting in this is pretty, you know, it's kind of bare bones, as everyone describes this map. It's bare bones zombies at its finest. I'm glad they went in the more, you know, difficult route with the corrupt. This map is just, you know, it's not too hard, not too easy. It's more hard than easy, but it's not like to the point where you want to, like, put this barrel down your throat and shoot, you know. It's like, fuck. That's the one, money. Oh, I hit it. What we got in the box today? What's that? M1 Granada? I think it's M1 Grand. Yeah, it's not worth it at all. two Molotovs. Why not? Automatic crawler right there. Shoot, you think I'm mad? Oh god. No, my goal is to make it round 10. Come on. Round 5 is definitely not what I wanted to be going through here. Yo, walk into the fire. Let's go. Come on. Okay, it does absolutely nothing. Noted. You know what? I want to try to get a big train going. It's a big, huge, slow train. These guys are retarded, so we're just going to kill them real quick. Oh, shit. That almost killed me. Why did that almost kill me? And I got three crawlers right here. I'm lining it up right now. Oh! Whoa. As for the overkill, you think I'm saying anything about that? No. Now we're getting into that part where we're pretty sure round 7 is gonna all like start running. No! Okay, this thing isn't one hang anymore, I need to get rid of it. This thing has become a burden on society. When all else fails, pull up the machine gun. Honestly, that might be the best thing I can get out of the box. That's ray gun. Classic MP40. Oh god. Nope, 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 nope. I shouldn't trap myself there, it's not a good idea. Okay, honestly, that's not bad, but I already have a machine gun. You know what? Yep, I'm doing this. Because I want to get the ray gun. I'm going to trade a machine gun for a fucking sniper. Oh, no! The flamethrower, what a throwback. Not a good throwback, but it's a throwback nonetheless. Oh god, they're all coming. Shit. Batten down the hatches, folks. Oh god, hurry, he's coming. Oh, why'd I get that? Shit. I can still train him. I got the round 10, you know what? This is the best thing I could ask for. This is a great run. If I had the ray gun, I might be able to do some more funny stuff. As in, die from my splash damage. But, don't jinx it, because that might actually happen. I need to have this out in order to survive. Oh my god, I stopped running there for a second. What was I even thinking? Keep them coming, come on. Keep them coming. Add on to the train. I can show you how bad it's gonna. No! Oh. No, there's so many of them. You know what? Round 10 is a very good round to end on a knock just for the hell of it. Oh, no. Fuck. Well, it's been fun, but I'll see you guys in Vruk now. God.